The main job here is they produce manure for our compost and also for our 500 preparation. The transformation that takes place of grass into the compost area. So this is the 500 making process. When Rudolf Steiner gave his lectures, he was responding to a call from farmers right then in 1924 that the food was not having the vitality that it used. Basically, you fill the cow horns with fresh manure. So this is just from last night when the cows were in the yard. When Rudolf Steiner gave his lectures back in 1924, he mentioned the cow as being really important animal. Cow is considered a very metabolic creature, connected to the earth and plodding and quite docile. They have to be cow horns rather than sterile bull horns. Understand that the horns are also quite important in that process too, that they actually help with the digestive processes. They'll be lifted in 6 months' time, about October. So you do it during the cold part of the year through the winter. Fill these two horns. The pit will be dug and they'll be stood up, just a whole stack of them, 40 or 50 horns. It's kind of a bit of a sacred activity. Once the pit's been laid, in spring they'll be lifted and stored in a container, and that helps keep all the energies inside. We'll end up using that over the next year, just mixing it up in a big barrel. When you're potentising preparations or stirring 500, I mean, ideally you want to be in quite a meditative sort of mind space, really, within a vortex stirring motion. Spin it one way for about maybe 30 seconds and then back the other way, and do that for a whole hour. It's like a homeopathic potentising process. But a lot of the qualities and essence of it is spread over the whole land.